Welcome, space scientists and engineers. Beginning mission, design the crew module. Mission prep time, 15 minutes. Mission duration, 60 minutes. Good luck. Mission briefing will commence in 3, 2, 1.
Orion, the crew module for NASA's Artemis missions, will carry the crew to space, provide emergency abort capability, sustain astronauts during their missions, and provide safe reentry from deep space. Upon returning from the moon, the Orion crew module will enter Earth's atmosphere at around 25,000 miles per hour. And with the aid of parachutes, the crew module, with the astronauts inside, splashes down at approximately 20 miles per hour. During the launch and landing of Orion, the astronauts are safely secured in specially designed seats. Engineers at NASA Langley Research Center in Hampton, Virginia, test the seats and other parts of Orion by loading sensors into a mock spacecraft to measure the forces acting on the test article during splashdown. While parachutes help slow down the rate of reentry significantly, astronauts must also be secured and safe in their seats during reentry. Your team's mission is to build an Orion crew module that will keep two astronauts seated and secure through a series of drop tests. For this activity, you will need two small figurines to represent your astronauts, tape, scissors, a metric scale, a meter stick or measuring tape, graph paper, and pencil for brainstorming, a mailing tube, oatmeal canister, or small coffee can for use as a size constraint, paper or foam cups, paper or foam plates, index cards, aluminum foil or plastic wrap. Begin with graph paper. Each team member should sketch their crew module designs, and then the group should share their designs with each other and agree on a group design. After you agree on a group design, gather your materials. Once your team has built your initial design, test it out and make any improvements before the final testing stage. After you have finished building and improving your design, all teams will gather in one area for the final drop tests. All designs will be dropped from a height of 1 meter. Be sure to test each crew module at least 3 times to be sure your capsule is safe for your astronauts. Before you begin, remember, to successfully complete this mission, your crew module must do the following. The crew module must safely carry 2 astronauts. Each team must design and build secure seats for the astronauts without gluing or taping them in place. The astronauts must stay in their seats during each drop test. The crew module must fit into the size constraint container provided. This item is simply a size constraint. The crew module will not be dropped while inside the container. The crew module must have at least 1 hatch that opens and closes easily. The hatch must remain closed during all drop tests. Make sure you meet all the requirements, otherwise your mission will fail. Finally, to complete the mission, answer the following questions. How can the force of impact on the crew module and astronauts be reduced? What are some safety devices used to protect passengers on or near Earth? Will these devices be useful in space? What design features will allow a hatch that can open and close after splashdown? To take this mission a step further, calculate the area of your self-designed crew module by identifying smaller shapes and calculating the area of each shape. Or add a cost constraint to the project. See if you can stay on budget during your build. Or add different size and mass constraints. Good luck, space scientists and engineers. We are counting on you to make the Artemis missions a success. And remember, all of this is classified.